Hi guys, how you doing? It's been a while since I vlogged, so I figured I'd take a few minutes and catch you up on what I've been doing and just say hi. As you know, I work as a background actor or extra for the NBC TV show Grimm, which is filmed right here in Portland. And I got to work the last episode of this season two. And this was especially fun because usually as a background actor on Grimm, I'll play like a detective or I'll play a medical examiner. This time I got to play one of the zombies. So this was extra fun. It was also a special treat because my son also does this and I got to work in this episode with him. So it was father-son zombies. He got to work in the episode prior to this final one alone as what they called a crate zombie. You can see him right here as him and Baron, as Baron is putting more zombies into the crate, and he's just kind of milling around with some other people. But the last episode, we got to work together. Makeup is about 45 minutes in the chair where they sit and they just zombie out and make you look absolutely amazing. Here's a shot of me and Isaac together. And then here's another shot of me fresh out of makeup. Pretty zombie, eh? It was a two-night shoot. The first night we worked between 8 p.m. and 5 a.m. and the second night was 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. in the morning, and it was shot down at the Port of Portland. So the first shot we did was me and a couple other girl zombies, and we were supposed to be running between crates and just kind of causing mayhem. It was very cold. And between takes, there was this one crew member who was just great, saying, let me bring you a heater. So he would bring this big tall heater up, and between takes we'd all cuddle around it. Then after that, they just sent us back to watch a couple shots that they were shooting of where Nick was chasing Baron across the top of the crates. Now, this was really fun to watch because they had a couple cranes with wires that were connected to the actors. They weren't the actual actors. They were stunt doubles who were being lifted as they ran across the crates, and that was very cool. Another nice thing about being there that night is we got to eat from the craft service table of the crew and the actors. Now, craft services is usually just a big table or a big cart of goodies, all kinds of goodies, you know, pretzels and licorice. They have mixes, you know, the trail mixes and all kinds of stuff to eat, coffee and tea and et cetera, et cetera. But because we were there watching all this going on, we got to actually eat from the craft services of the crew and the actors, which is always so much more extravagant. So we're talking chocolate-covered coffee beans, and we're talking jerky, and just everything. It was so good. So after that, the next shot that we did was where Baron is opening up the crates, and we're all coming out. So here's a screen cap of me, and you can see me there and my son over there on your left-hand side. And so we did a couple takes of that where Baron says his magic words to us or whatever, and we all come streaming out. Then after that, we did the shot where the three main actors are running to their vehicle and they're looking for Nick. Nick's nowhere to be found. And so they climb into the car, and all of a sudden, all of us zombies converge on the car. So we're all coming in and we're shaking and we're growling and stuff like that. One funny thing is there was a girl zombie who was licking the window. I don't know why. We did the shots a couple different times from a couple different angles, camera angles. Before one of the other shots, somebody said, okay, we're not going to be licking the windows anymore. Yeah, so it was shot from a couple different angles, including the actor's point of view from inside the car. So there was a cameraman inside the car who was panning around with all of us shaking on the car. So after doing that numerous times, I think we pretty much wrapped after they told us that there would be a season three. So we were all, oh, more work. They sent us all back, piled us all into the van, sent us all back to the tents where we were to get undressed, and to the trailer where we were to get all our makeup taken off. And I was about halfway undressed, and all of a sudden one of the girl crew members, she wonderful girl named Amelia, peeked in and said, "Tony, I need you and I need two other guys back on the set because they need to do an extra shot." So I got redressed. Luckily, I didn't have my makeup off yet, and they took us back to the set. And it was the shot where I'm chasing Nick. I chase Nick down through one of the crates. And here's a shot of that. Now, one thing they told us is that these zombies are not walking dead zombies. They're not mindless, lumbering, slow-moving zombies. They're like 28 days later zombies. They're fast, violent. So for some reason, when we did this shot with me chasing Nick through the crates and then us running past as if he lost us, we slipped into walking dead mode zombies. They redid the thing, and this time the director said, okay, we don't want any geriatric zombies this next time, so just jet. So we just ran down. So anyway, wanted to share that with you, and it was so much fun, and I'm so glad to be working on Grimm. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. And please subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll tell you more about working as an extra and my experience both on Grimm and Leverage in some videos in the future. Anyway, talk to you later. Bye.